Welcome to Evening Prayers for Friday, the 30th of October 2020. The theme for this evening is Speak, O Lord. Let us pray. God, Creator, you speak the world into being, land and sea move at the faintest sound of your voice, shifting and changing to portray the strangeness and beauty of how you imagine all things to be. God, Son, you lift the things of earth and you make them signs and symbols of a new way. Bread, fish, wine, water portray the wonder and glory of how you imagine life to be. God, Spirit, you dance and laugh and turn and spin the earth, catching us in your movement, firing us with the same passion and vision of how we and all creation may be made anew, as we imagine the kingdom to be. For all that you have done before us, for all that you have done without us, for all that you have done for us, thanks be to God. Lord, when we fail you, speak to us again your words of comfort, forgiveness, and reassurance. When we are battered by life's storms and feel lost, isolated, and alone, help us to find the trust in you that renews our strength. When we wrong others through our words, our attitudes, or our actions, help us to stretch out our hands towards forgiveness and reconciliation. And when we feel that we are helpless victims of forces beyond our control, help us to know that you are with us and your word continues to restore life and hope. Amen. Our reading tonight is taken from Ezekiel chapter 13, verses 1 to 7. The word of the Lord came to me. Mortal, prophesy against the prophets of Israel who are prophesying. Say to those who prophesy out of their own imagination, hear the word of the Lord. Thus says the Lord God. Alas for the senseless prophets who follow their own spirit and have seen nothing. Your prophets have been like jackals among ruins, O Israel. You have not gone up into the breaches or repaired a wall for the house of Israel so that it might stand in battle on the day of the Lord. They have envisaged falsehood and lying divination. They say, says the Lord, when the Lord has not sent them, and yet they wait for the fulfillment of their word. Have you not seen a false vision or uttered a lying divination when you have said, says the Lord, even though I did not speak? Have you not seen a false vision or uttered a lying divination when you have said, says the Lord, even though I did not speak? I wonder how many times we do that, with or without meaning to, as we speak our words in place of God's. Our next prayer is the song, Speak, O Lord.
Speak, O Lord, as we come to you to receive the food of your holy word. Take your truth, plant it deep in us, shape and fashion us in your likeness, that the light of Christ might be seen today. In our acts of love and our deeds of faith. Speak, O Lord, and fulfill in us all your purposes for your glory. Teach us, Lord, full obedience, holy reverence, true humility. Test our thoughts and our attitudes in the radiance of your purity.
Now let us pray in silence, maybe bringing to God our response to his words tonight, or bringing to him our prayers for those we love and for the world, but taking time to speak and then listen to truly hear God's response. Let us pray. And now let us share together the words of the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. And so a final prayer for this evening. Spirit of God, speak to us in language our hearts can embrace, in language our minds can understand. in the language of silence that sinks deep into our souls. Spirit of God, speak to us words of transformation, words of empowerment, and words of grace. Thank you. Amen.